to greet someone. Today we'll learn about the most common way to greet someone in this lesson. I'll give variety of examples to understand. First, greeting someone you've never met. When you meet someone you've not met before, it means that you should ask regarding their name and you should compliment them that it is nice to meet. So you'll say, "Hi, my name is Pratiksha. It is nice to meet you." Now you can respond to this. Now the other person can respond by saying that it is a pleasure to meet you. I am Raj. After this, the other person may ask about how you are doing. It means regarding how is your health and how are you doing these days. So you could respond by saying, "I am good. How about you?" You also want to sound interested when you ask, "How about you?" That means you want to know how the other person is doing. Another example of a basic greeting is, "What do you do for a living?" It means that the other person wants to know what do you do for daily needs and is curious to understand your livelihood. You can respond by saying anything that you do. For example, "I work at a restaurant," "I work at a bank," or "I am a dentist." Usually, when someone greets, they tell you their name as well. But just in case someone forgets to mention their name, you can ask by saying, "What is your name?" Sometimes you can come up with situations where you do not understand or hear correctly regarding the name, and hence you can ask again by saying, "What was that again? Excuse me,